Well, tonight we're learning about an investigation that is ongoing into the death of a man who was shot in Concord. That shooting happened Sunday night. Jermaine Forrest was found by police with a gunshot wound on American Avenue Northeast. He died at the scene. There's no word on any suspects at this time that we're aware of. Police say it took so long to share information about their investigation because it could have, quote, hindered the investigation if it was released earlier.